We have had now a good collaboration with Metsä Fibre for nearly 4 years, and it has ended up with now us conducting 3 audits with Metsä Fibre and Metsä Fibre conducting 3 cross audits with Ahlstrom-Munksjö, concluding with a third one in Germany, in 2 of our German plants, in the third quarter of 2019.
Auditing is a very important part of this whole safety business, because when we spend our time all the time in the same premises, we get blind to what we see every day.
By auditing, we find more and more improving targets. We discussed a lot of people, we participate a lot of people risk auditing, and we have many eyes.
If process is different, but still you can apply different methods or best practices to somewhere else place.
And around in this chemical compartment, there were several small items, smaller or bigger items. Maybe we have noticed them before, but took not so much notice on them. But now when an outsider takes a notice, then we find out, of course, this is important and we must do something.
Ahlstrom-Munksjö safety training is really inspiring.
Safety is the decisions that we choose to make at home and work every day.
I like to be safe both at work and at home.
I want to return home from the work in the same condition I left in the morning.